Shazam!
My name is Madison Fanden.
What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Quinn here with another reaction video. We've been doing a few, and we've been watching a few of the American Idol auditions. I love this part because this is where, you know, you first see somebody and you can be either surprised or, you know, they're either great or they're not. But this is the most surprising part of the American Idol process, the auditions. So when you first see somebody, their voices just blow you away. So we have Madison Vandenberg with her audition. And we'll just get straight into the video because, we will see what it's about. Yes, this one was requested by both subscribers and friends who have already seen it. And I've been wanting to do a series, well, a few of the American Idol auditions as they come out. So, because I haven't seen them before, so that's the best time to do it, right? Because why not? So, we'll get into this video.
I'm 16 years old and I'm from Cohoes, New York, which is upstate.
You're
New York.
16 years old?
Yeah.
16.
What's going on?
And I've been in music my whole life. I started piano lessons when I was really young and I gig a lot and this is like my
16 and she gigs a lot.
I love that. Been gigging all my life. What are you talking about?
I was just saying that.
So what are you gonna do for us?
So the song I'm gonna do is by Dan and Shay. It's called Speechless, and I'm gonna do it on the piano.
Very good. Listening right now.
Say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do.
Nice.
I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. But you won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. When you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. And you're standing there in that dress. What is doing to me ain't a secret. Just watching you is all.
I'll listen to the comments in a minute. What a voice. Got goosebumps. I brought out the fan. Man, that was beautiful. Madison Vandenberg. Work. That was beautiful. What a beautiful, beautiful voice. I'm definitely gonna watch her journey. Just right in the pocket, got right in the feels. She controlled it exactly the way her voice should have. The runs were absolutely beautiful. Her vibrato, gorgeous. The tone. I like the way she built into those songs, and then she got to those notes that she knew, right? She knew when she hit those notes, she was like, yeah, I got this. I think every singer, once you hit your first big note or your first harder note and you realize you hit it, the rest of the song sort of pans out for you. But she did her thing. That was gorgeous. Work, Madison, work. All right, can relate. That was beautiful. Love the song, love the lyrics. do your thing. If y'all like this video, this is why I'm excited by the American Idol auditions. It's someone you haven't heard of, don't know what they sound like. You get fully entranced by their voice. If it's good, that is. But you did your thing. If y'all like this video, don't forget to give it a like. Leave a comment down below what you'd like me to react to or listen to, and I'll get to it. And don't forget, y'all, to subscribe to my channel. We're almost at 1,000, and I couldn't be more stoked about that. I'm loving the YouTube process. That's very new to me. And we're getting there, people. Quinners, we're getting there. So keep watching. Subscribe to my channel. Get everyone out there to subscribe. Because when we get to 1,000 subscribers, we're going to start adding other content. We're still going to be doing reaction videos, but it's been a dream of the group of us that work on this channel. It's my channel, sorry, but there's a few of us, you know, there's a mate, a friend that films every now and then, a friend that helps edit. So we will get to that point and we want to make other content. So we're going to bring it to you. So that's going to be exciting. Don't forget. Have a good day, people. Live your best life. Remember, always remember, it literally costs $0 to be a decent human being. And we can't be mad at that. So, have a good day, YouTube. Live your best life.